Really understand why we wrote it, you know. I'd like to start by saying you've got to be really careful what songs you write, though, because you have to make a music video. And like I said, I'm so scared of heights, I couldn't go up there. Even here feels really high. So I have to challenge myself. The last time I challenged myself happened to be in Sydney. I walked over the Sydney Harbour Bridge. That was amazing.
We did it on my birthday.
It was his birthday, yeah, we did it. Needless to say, I was scared shitless through the whole thing and I'm still not over my heights. So check out the music video we just had to make. Look what I had to do to try to get off my heights. Look at this. Now I know a lot of you are thinking green screen. Fuck off. I had to get on the side of the building on wires, trust me. There's no green screen involved. Check out what Glenn had to do, look at this. That is on the top of building people. He didn't care though. See, he was like, whatever. This is nothing. While I was crying in the dressing room. And this is why I say you gotta be careful what songs you write. Look what Danny had to do. And he was honestly, that was the first time he had to ever do that. He had one wire hanging on some harness, just one thing hanging on, and I decided I didn't want to see my friend die. So I got off the video set that day and I thought, Jesus Christ, every single step counts. Every single step. Why would anybody even want to do that for a fucking music video? I don't know why. It makes my feet, my hands all curl up in the ball. Scares the hell out of me, but anyway, that's why we wrote this next song. That one was inspired by it. This song is inspired by that moment somebody has to walk across a wire like that, because I thought maybe they're building a bridge to get over something major in their life. If you know this song, please join me, as this song is called Man on the Wire.